To view canceled orders, head over to Analytics and Reports, click on Exceptions, and finally choose Canceled Orders.